Hello, my name is Kathy Haley, and on behalf of the TCC Math Council, thank you for agreeing to take part in one of the most exciting ventures our district has ever implemented. I'm speaking, of course, of the Math Emporium. The Math Emporium is based on six major elements. First and foremost is personalized placement. All Emporium students are pre-assessed at the beginning of each unit. This allows a student to skip material that he or she already knows, which leaves more time for the student to work on objectives which have not yet been mastered. A second element of the Math Emporium is mastery learning. Students must master each section prior to moving on to subsequent sections. As students master sections of a developmental math course, they are allowed to move to the next section, and when they have completed a unit, probably a chapter or two in a text, they will be tested over that unit. If they perform satisfactorily on the unit test, they are allowed to move to the next unit. If they do not, they will receive help, and after more problem practice, they will be allowed to retest. A third characteristic of the Math Emporium is its learner-centered approach, or individualized pacing. Students are allowed to work at an accelerated pace and can complete more than one course in a 16-week period. Students may work ahead and take unit tests as soon as they have mastered the material. For those students requiring more time to achieve mastery, the Emporium and its staffing ratio make it an ideal setting for them to receive extensive and additional assistance. Not only will students have access to assistance in the classroom, they will also have access to online assistance and help tools. Because the Math Emporium is based on interactive computer software programs, such as Alex or My Math Lab. These programs provide a variety of online learning tools, including tutorials, guided solutions, examples, and teaching videos. These tools make it possible for students to learn, practice, and receive immediate feedback even when working at home. Both Alex and My Math Lab also provide a bank of algorithmically generated problems, allowing students to practice repeatedly on any objective until it is mastered. Perhaps one of the most unique aspects of the Math Emporium is its personalized on-demand assistance. Lectures are replaced by mini lectures, thus allowing instructors and assistants more class time to work with students at their computer stations. This is an important aspect of the Emporium because students learn math by doing math. Consequently, the Emporium is designed so that students spend most of their class time working on math problems and receiving assistance as needed. Like all TCC courses, and in line with TCC's commitment to student success, attendance and class participation is mandatory in the Math Emporium. Research tells us, time after time, that when students attend class and are engaged in their learning, academic success is soon to follow. Through the Math Emporium, TCC will now allow students the ability to complete a developmental math course with an option to start the next math course. And, depending on their pace, students may be able to complete this next course during the same semester, therefore capitalizing on the opportunity to receive credit for both courses. So again, the key elements of the Math Emporium are personalized placement, mastery learning, a learner-centered environment with individualized pacing, the use of interactive computer software, and the availability of personalized on-demand assistance, and mandatory attendance and participation. For clarification, the Math Emporium is not Mod Math, a program that some campuses have had in place for a few years at TCC. The Emporium will not use 5-week grading periods, and students' schedules will not need to be changed during the semester. Other differences include the use of mini lectures. Students may be brought together by an instructor or student assistant to review key objectives that 2, 3 or more students find challenging. The Math Emporium allows for more consistent and extensive use of teacher assistants in the Emporium classroom. The Emporium will also function on a 1:2:24 ratio. In other words, for every 24 students, one instructor and 2 student assistants are assigned to provide on-demand instruction or assistance. Consequently, the Emporium students are always under the academic vigilance of math experts. Many institutions nationwide have experienced success with the Math Emporium. From Virginia Tech to Cleveland State and the University of Texas at El Paso, this mode of instruction has seen student completion, retention, and persistence rates skyrocket, At TCC, we're expecting the same results. So again, thank you for being part of this exciting new venture. We hope this short video has provided you a snapshot of our new mode of instruction, better known as the Math Emporium. In a few minutes, your trainer will guide you through the nuts and bolts associated with the start of class, as well as the role of student assistants in the Math Emporium. Best of luck, and may you have a most successful semester.